tobacco guys signed an agreement that did give rise to a law protecting the big gun boys from any damage caused by the deadly toys. And Citizens United made corpse individuals, unleashing wealth that changed the rules. The NRA now has all the tools to buy Congress just like so many jewels. And so we get this insane jabber that makes me want to void my bladder. So all innocents die by guns all around. You can do what you want and stand your ground. Stand your ground. You need to stand your ground. Stand your ground. You need to stand your ground. Innocents may die, just make sure there's a one of you. Florida gave us stand your ground. Now as long as you can prove they thought there was a threat around, even if the cops told you they were in control or there was a shotgun that was invisible, you can shoot your gun and mow them down. And all in the name of stand your ground. Stand your ground. You need to stand your ground. Stand your ground. You need to stand your ground. May die, make sure it is that one of you. Stand your ground. And too many innocents died at Sandy Hook. Lapierre says more bullets would close that book. The logic breaks my head, there's no middle ground. I can tell you from experience, gonna yell, shoot them down. And the answer to the question is manifold, and nothing gets done as events unfold. Stand your ground. You need to stand your ground. Stand your ground. You need to stand your ground. Innocents may die, make sure it isn't one of you. Stand your ground. Innocents may die, make sure it isn't you.